Orange Gatorade.
Orange
Best
Gatorade.
soap or a tool ever.
I don't know. I don't know.
What would you pick as your best soap or a tool?
My best what?
Sober up tool.
Sober up tool?
Yeah.
Fucking coffee.
That's a good pick. That's a good pick. I won't lie. Ah, shit. I got fucking work in like 6 hours.
That's right, dude. You have work today, or you've worked tomorrow, don't you?
So my work is I go into work at 8, aka I go in. Every Friday, my team does fucking tacos.
Oh, nice.
From 8 to 9. So I'm going to go and I'm going to get to my tacos at like 8:15, 8:30. And I'm going to get tacos. I spread the bill across two people. Like
what the fuck?
So it's rotating. It's like a rotation thing.
Gotcha. Gotcha.
So we joined the game. Tell
yes, we.
What the fuck I need to do.
Okay, so what you need to do is be a sexy motherfucker. You know.
I mean, I'll suck dick for coke.
Obviously, that's just what you need to do, man. I feel like that'd be the smartest choice, just to suck dick for coke. At this point. Oh, fuck.
Alright, so I need to figure out how the fuck I make things.
Anyways, let's fucking
how
go.
How did you get your name to be a Twitch icon?
Before? Oh, you have to link your account with Twitch. Probably at some point. Probably pretty important. What's up, guys? Thanks for hanging out.
Hey, what's up?
And I'm here with Plastic Bag, and we are going on an adventure. We're going to kill people.
Hi. We have one person who's played this game multiple times.
By the way, this game.
Person who's drunk.
You can't call out friendly in this game. Everyone is not friendly. Just an FYI.
I see you, Pop-Tart.
Oh, sweet. Now follow me. You're gonna pull down on the mouse to, Okay, so don't worry about hitting the ground really hard. Doesn't matter how hard you hit the ground. You won't die. At least not anymore.
So, let me tell you something.
What's that?
I can't tab into the game.
Are you permanently tabbed out of the game right now?
Apparently.
Oh my god. Fuck.
My screen went black.
Oh my god. It sounds like fun.
Alright, oh, I'm tapped in. Alright, so where am I?
Into the city. Go into the city, dude.
A little separate. Which
No. City. Like the big buildings off to the side. Look around, you'll see a city.
Oh, shit. Okay. Well, I landed in the fucking suburbs.
Okay, well, I kind of know where you are, so.
Alright, so I'm gonna land.
Oh, we can see each other.
Oh, shit, I can?
Fucking arrows, dude. I saw your arrow right before it landed. So I know where you landed, so I'm gonna head that way. Just kinda stick close to where you are.
I found a waste pack.
Hey, look at that plastic bag finding himself.
Do you ever feel
like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Fucking hate houses. Housing is terrifying. Scares the life out of me.
Oh shit. The fuck I the fuck is that? I found an AR of some sort. another AR-15. I found two AR-15s.
Fucking nice, dude.
So I got one for me, and I got one for you.
Okay, that sounds good. I'm glad you're sharing.
Oh, shit, I see you. Okay. Should I run over to you?
Nah, hang on. Let me come to you. Be safer that way.
I found body armor and a helmet.
Damn, dude, you fucking come to me then, shit. I'm just messing. Hang on.
Is it automatically equipped?
Fucked. This guy just ran in at me with a fucking shotgun and I destroyed him.
Nice.
Nice-oo. Get a fuck-ood. Fuck, well, I'm not going in that way, shit.
Found another AR. I'm gonna just take the rifle.
Dude, fucking just take him. Because this guy had a shit ton of fucking AR juice on him. Fuck. Fuck is this kid?
Oh shit, dude, I see you. You're really close. Hey, what's up, dude? Who's around here? Who's around here?
Watch it. Come on, move away. We want to run through this building real quick. Come on.
Okay.
Stay kind of close to me.
Hey, buddy. Oh, shit, hold on. How the fuck did you get on this fucking this post?
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. That was really stupid. It fucking lit up.
I'll be on the streets.
Sounds pretty good.
Are you still shooting at the car?
No, hang on. Same car.
No. Different. I'm running. I'm coming to you. Where at? Down the street? What house?
Watch out behind you.
I hit someone.
We killed a bunch of people, actually, yeah. Or you killed somebody, nice.
Did I really?
You finished him off, yeah, dude. Good shit. Look at that.
Fuck yeah. I kill people.
Let's go. Plastic bag can kill people.
I'm behind you.
Yeah, we're running up on this guy. Oh, you shoot him over here?
Yes.
Fucking nice, dude. Oh, he...
down the street.
He barely had anything. You want the shotgun, dude?
No, I got an AR, dude. With like 135 rounds, so fuck that shit.
Fair enough.
I'm just
saying that the shotgun is a very nice close range weapon. A lot of times you want to have like a multitude of weapons in this game.
There's a helmet on the ground.
Take that, it's an extra helmet.
I have a helmet.
Oh, nice. He even left the key in here for us. Fucking go. I'm guessing this guy was just like patrolling trying to get kills because I'm pretty sure that I killed his fucking teammate right off the bat.
Oh, nice.
He's the one I got all that juicy fucking AR gear off of.
Nice. So I don't know what is good gear or what's bad gear.
Hit T, by the way.
Okay. Oh, that's the first person. Are you shitting me?
Third person's better.
Yeah, while scoping out the area, third person's better.
True. I'll give you that.
Oh, hell yeah. So gas moves in. It's, what does that mean?
Gas is spreading. Spread for me, big boy.
What does that mean?
It means if you hit M, That green stuff in the top left of the map is slowly gonna spread over the rest of the map. Can someone type something into the chat? I don't think my live chat is working, guys. Or at least, I don't think anybody's typed anything into it
Sorry,
yet.
I see a plane drop shit. Is that what is this?
Oh, nice.
How do I leave?
Fucking like.
Q? How do I leave? How do I leave? Left shift? No.
Yeah, left shift. Or just F. F again. Come take this military backpack right here. It's better than the backpack you have. Okay, we gotta go. Come on. Bunch of shit fucking double spawned in there. That was weird. Yo, what's up, Aqua Glaceon? How you doing, man? Okay, so I guess it does work. Yeah, Eltor, after that, we were kind of done with Rust, man. Fucking Rust.
That kind of sucked ass. We kill people, then
I
they
mean,
have to
you have
leave
good
the
days and you have
base.
bad days, so it's like whatever.
And
Considering I just got off of a day where I fucking like I stole all the grease, boys, you know? Like I had every gun in the game, like eight of them. So, wasn't that bad. Make sure to try to get some of these med kits, dude. What's up?
I've got already a med kit, but I don't.
I'll get a couple of them. You're gonna need them.
What are these? Are those harpoons?
Take that old backpack and then hit right click on it, shred it, and then go into the crafting menu and craft as many field bandages as you can.
Skin or shred? Oh, shred it. Oh.
Yeah, shred it. Oh, here, actually another thing. Drop your AR on the ground.
Oh shit, are you serious?
Yeah, drop it on the ground real quick. What do you
I
have
have
like a
two,
th what do you
so
have three ARs?
I have 3 hours.
Okay then.
Here, I'll drop two of them.
Here, take this one.
Was that good that I had 3 hours? Bad?
Pick up these ARs, dude.
Alright, I got a frostbite. What was
Yeah,
that?
pick up here with the AR. Pick another AR. Pick up the. It's in the ground right here. Look, it's in the ground right there. In front of me. In front of
Oh,
me.
I see it. I see it.
There you go.
ARs. Two frostbite ARs.
That's
Cool. That's pretty
the
nice.
nice fucking sexy skin I unboxed the other day.
Oh.
Hit T, go into first person mode, then hit L.
That looks sexy as shit.
Right?
Yeah.
Insert cricket noises here. Fucking
Is
hell.
it,
Yeah, the stream's kind of dead right now. It's whatever. We'll do some more Rocket League tomorrow.
Definitely.
Okay. Fuck, I already went in here. That's right. Okay, so how many med kits do you have right now?
I have one.
You want to crouch down, dude? You can still get domed to that fucking window. There you go. Okay, take that. Now we both have two.
So that's not
Oh, I
mine.
hear a car coming up. They might see our truck.
Can't they tell we're here?
Depends on if they saw the truck or not. Oh
Oh,
yeah, they're
they
coming
do.
back. Oh yeah, they can tell.
Oh, they don't need.
What the
I'm already
fuck?
dead. I'm already dead.
How did you die?
One shot, and I just got killed. What the fuck?
Oh shit.
The only option I have is exit match, and I don't even have that option.
Yeah, okay. Well, we fucking suck. Yo, what's up, Sentinel? How you doing, man? If we fucking died. Fucking silliest way.
Holy shit.
Got a pin behind that fucking.
I got one shot.
Yeah, dude, they fucking saw you through the window. They double tapped you, dude. They knocked your helmet off, and then instantly you got a headshot. These guys were pretty good. Right? Okay, you in a queue again?
Exit match. Yeah.
Oh shit, okay. You hadn't hit exit max yet? Okay, tell me when you're back to the home screen. Five push-ups. Wait, were we in fifth place? Shit.
21. Our team team place 21. I'm in a home screen.
Okay, sweet. You in a duos thing?
Yeah.
I'll let you loose with the rest. Okay, I gotta do 5 push-ups, guys. Hang on.
Oh, God. Oh, God, no. Sure, fuck it. Let's go with that. Holy shit, I can actually tap out of my fucking, H1Z1. That's amazing. I actually never been able to tap out of H1Z1. Shit.
Okay, I did my 5 push-ups, and since I thought I deserved a reward, brought back some ice cream. Okay, so pro tips, right?
Yes.
Shred your hat and your gloves, toss your shoes. Go into crafting, craft that extra bandage.
Gloves, fuck the shoes.
Go into your crafting, make that extra bandage from shredding your hat and your gloves.
Okay. Well, why toss the shoes?
Because for some goddamn reason, the developers made, what ice cream are you eating? It's called Moose Tracks. For some reason, the developers, decided that goddamn, the Converse shoes in this game make you run faster.
Okay.
So if you toss the shoes, your shoes won't fill up your inventory when you just pop on some Converse.
Oh. So, scrap the shoes. No, toss the shoes, scrap the gloves and hat.
Yes, scrap the gloves and hat, and then you have an extra bandage. Okay, we're going straight down into this little area. Okay, dude. No, you have to like, it's all controlled by the mouse.
Okay. I'm following you in.
Okay. Okay, so this is gonna be fucking heavy. Yeah, there's gonna be a shit ton of people. Don't worry about it. There's gonna be fucking heavy ass infighting here, so we're gonna come drop down this big area.
Oh shit, I'm on the other side of the fence.
That's fine, come on.
I can't get over.
Hang on, where are you?
Other side of the fence.
Sweet. So you got a fucking helmet? Come get this magnum in here.
Alright. Got a magnum.
Okay, close the door and watch behind us.
Alright.
Okay, watch that door. I'm watching this door. Oh shit, they're jumping through.
Which way?
Hang on. Okay, keep on watching behind. Okay, come over here and grab one of these ARs. The shit's on the ground, I'll cover you.
Okay.
Try to find a helmet, too. Other side, right here. And come grab the ammo for this next one. Grab a helmet. Okay, come on.
I have not scrapped my hat. Shred. And gloves. Shred. How do I craft?
It's in tab. Should be able to craft.
How the fuck do I, craft it, though? Oh, I hear shots.
That's me.
Is it good shots or bad shots?
Well, considering I nailed him and he...
AK good or bad?
That's pretty good. Yeah, take that.
Dude, I found some shotguns and a machete. Is that good?
It's not bad.
Alright, well, fuck. I got an AR, I got an AK, and I got a pistol. Fuck it. That sounds pretty good to me.
I mean, it does sound pretty solid. Okay, I kind of pushed up a little bit, but I'm falling back now. Dude, I'm gonna fall back to you. Come over here. Come meet me outside. Minus, minus. Go, 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 go. Get inside, get inside. Close the door, close the door. Fucking bitch. Oh, no, he shot me. God damn it. Watch out, there's another guy outside. Other guy outside. Other guy outside. Watch out, outside. Fuck. Oh, there's a... No, no, I'm dead. But I'm watching you. There's a guy right to the right of the door outside. Or there was, anyways. Kill anybody else?
I killed one.
I meant outside the door.
Oh, I saw someone. I didn't shoot him. I tried to shoot him, but I couldn't.
I got you. Oh, now Slayer jumps on Russ. Fucking bitch. What the fuck, man?
Alright, let me do this. Close it.
Loot me up, boy.
Your stuff. I want the haunted hockey mask.
Fucking take my hockey mask and my gun.
I'm equipped as medical bay, technical first aid. I'm at 92 apparently. Alright, gas is coming in at 30, 1 minute 30.
Are you in the safe zone?
I don't know.
Hit M.
How do I see where I'm at though?
Yo, what's up, Firecrash? How you doing, man? You're on holiday. Oh, nice. I'm on holiday too, dude. Huh?
How do I see where I'm at?
You're the square.
I can't see a square.
You see the blue square on your map?
No.
You sure?
I'm fucking blind, apparently.
Like, it's a square around one of the boxes. It's not like a square on the map. All the map shows you is, like, which district you're in. Doesn't actually show you exactly where.
Oh, God. I'm fucking far.
There's two guys on my loot boxes. Wait, where the fuck are you?
I'm fucking northeast.
Did you run? Are you not in the building anymore?
No.
There's some guys looting the stuff if you want to come back and surprise them. Yeah, they're still sitting on my loot stuff. One of them looks like he's guarding the front, but the other guy's standing right next to the back door. Oh, now they're both at the back. They're both in the back on my body.
Okay, I'm guarding the door on your back. Oh my god, they shot me through the fucking...
That's a new thing they added. You can shoot through the door now.
I was back there.
They can probably hear you. Yeah, did you kill any of them?
Nope, I died.
You fucking knocked one of their helmets off. Good shit.
Oh, well, I mean, I died, but I'll take it.
Oh, thank you, Firecrasher.
Okay, so. That kind of sucked. I closed the door and the guy, like, ran in with a fucking shotgun.
I noticed that.
Like, fucking suicidal rampage like that always makes me so mad. It's like, why the fuck would you even go in? Like, that's so fucking retarded.
Sounds like a personal issue.
It is.
Who the fuck is that?
Holy shit, Dyrus, the League of Legends champion, is Texas. I don't know if he's moving to Austin, which I'm at. That would be awesome. I'd love to see Dyrus in Austin.
Are you meet up with him?
I used to play in beta of League of Legends. I never played with him, but he played during beta as well. So I would hope to actually meet up with him and just like chill with him. But he's a professional streamer of League, and I suck ass at League. But I am hoping to become a professional streamer, so I don't know. Maybe. That'd be cool.
That would be really cool.
If somehow he moves to Austin and ever. Or if I see him, essentially.
Dude, fucking go find out where he lives, man. Go there. Show up at his doorstep, be like, dude, I want to fucking stream with you.
Yo, what's up, dude, Austin? What's up, Dyrus? What's up, dude?
Dude, know his name. Wait, are you back? Are you in a queue?
Yes, 42.
Okay, sweet. Just making sure. Okay, let's try not to die to such. I don't know, it's like that stupid shit. Stupid fucking retards. Keep on getting us killed. Okay. So yeah, I didn't actually know you could shoot through the doors now, so, God, it's like 3 a.m. for you. Yes it is, Bob. It is 3 a.m. I'll probably be getting off very soon.
I'm agree with you.
What do you say, like, after this one or the next one after this?
Let's see how well we do with this one. If we...
Okay, if we do really well, we'll end on this one, okay?
Super shitty on this one. Well, fuck that one.
Who the fuck blew up all the shit? Wait, hey, can you come up here real quick? Can you come up here real quick? Over here? Over where I am?
We'll have your arrow skin.
Are you the
I'm in the arrow, yeah. Yeah, come under the arrow.
Arrow. Oh, I see. Shit, okay, I'm coming.
Come on. Come on.
Come on.
Wait, hang on, I'm trying to find it. I think it's F4. No, it's not. Hang on. Is it F6? Oh, yeah, here we go. You want some of these roasted nuts, bitch? F6 is the teabag animation, by the way.
Oh, my God, it's great.
Isn't it fucking great?
Fucking awesome.
Right? The teabag animation emote.
That's fucking amazing.
When teabagging is built into the fucking game.
Yeah.
That's when you know.
Where am I going?
You don't see me? Head down into the city.
Oh, I see you. Okay, I see you now.
Okay, remember to pull back your mouse so you can go down as fast as possible. Push W and A and D and like kind of like push, keep on going like forwards a little bit.
Yeah, I see you. I'm landing in the parking lot.
The Wendy's parking lot?
Yeah. I landed right next to you.
Okay, yeah, that's good. Nice, okay, I got an AR. Don't pick up the machete. Stop doing that. Okay. It's super useless. You don't want it, like, you don't want any sort of knife. And it's like, dude, that's like bringing a knife to a gunfight, you know?
There's another Magnum over here.
There's a backpack over here if you want it. Oh, wait, you've already got a backpack.
I need a fake.
Oh, there's another AR in here. Come get it.
What about a bow and arrow?
Oh, shit, there's another AR down here. Fuck. You can actually, something that's actually kind of interesting is you can make, like, explosive and, like, incendiary arrows in this game.
Hatch is probably not great.
Probably not, nah. Okay, we're just gonna chill here until we know where the safe zone is. Fuck, there's like med kits in the ground outside. It's fucking weird as shit. Okay, like I said, we're gonna. This is Ranchito.
I'm looking through the.
Okay, so we need to head west.
Alright, I'm following you.
Wait, you don't have a helmet yet. Come on, you need to find a helmet. You're a one shot kill without that helmet on, bro.
Okay.
Okay, there's a helmet right here for you.
Where?
Underneath the table. Like right here.
Oh.
Or behind the table right here. This side.
Okay, I see it.
There we go. Okay, sweet. Now let's get the fuck out of here.
Okay, I'm with you.
By the way, when you see these, like, just normal backpacks, pick them up because they're good for scrapping and turning into bandages.
Okay.
Now we're just going to head west. Just kind of use alt. If you use, have you ever played, like, armor or anything like that?
Yes, I have, actually.
Okay, use, like, alt and, like, look around us. Make sure to keep a swivel, you know?
Yeah.
Pick up. Sounds good. Pick up one of this med kit right here.
Where's med kit? I don't see it. Oh, I see it.
You mean the med kit that right in front of you? You don't see that one?
I did not see that on the ground. Alright, so let's.
Okay, yeah. I was crafting something. Let's go. Oh, fucking shit. I spotted people.
Okay, where at?
I don't know.
Maybe,
oh, fuck, right there.
Like... Alright, I'll cover you.
Thank you. I'm gonna... Oh, fuck, watch out. No! Oh, I got double tapped.
And
are you dead? Shit. Dude, I totally should have fucking... I should have been more cautious. That was my fault, dude. I went straight into the looting. I thought he was a loner, but I should have known.
I shot him.
What's up, Joshua? What's up with the graphic quality? I'm not sure, guys. Hang on. Murder faced too fucking quickly. Come on, guys.
I'm okay with dying, but not that quickly.
Like, I mean, we got that first guy. We wiped him off the map, but the second guy was a bit tougher. And... In terms of he, like, fucking killed us. He killed both of us.
I don't know how that guy fucking killed me, though. Like, I shot him and he killed super quickly.
I have no idea, dude.
Fuck that guy.
Okay, Joshua, dude, is the stream quality better now, man? So, pretty much, we're stuck in a queue for a little bit here, guys, but hopefully we can get back into this game. And...
See you, Popter. I'm gonna take off. I got a lot of stuff to do.
Okay, later, man. Thanks for hanging out. Joshua says it's good. Okay. Thanks, Joshua. Dude, I can have my fucking little... My bright yellow raincoat. Fucking beautiful. The funny thing about this is actually, so pretty much I bought this, this raincoat, pretty much, or this parka, anyways. I bought it on OP Skins.
Nice.
It cost actual money.
Oh, God.
Right? Yeah, so I bought it on OP Skins just because it was the outfit that I was wearing when I won my first solo match. Not sure if that's important or anything like that, but it's pretty fucking... It's special to me, man. You can get a fucking toxic combat knife? What the hell? His regards. Fucking melee items. Melee items are, dude, they're a fucking joke in this game, dude. Let's be real here. What's up, Chaotic? How you doing, man? Let's go.
Let's go.
Okay, so we got to do well this time. This is going to be our last round, guys. This is our last chance. We need to play everything smart. We need to play it safe, but smart, but still aggressive because, you know, it's only fun if it's aggressive.
Be aggressive.
Don't be a pussy. Where the fuck are you? Oh, there you are.
Okay.
I'm coming over to you.
I dropped my shit, my shoes, I scrapped my stuff. How do I craft things?
Tab. Go over to the crafting tab up top.
Oh, okay. Fuel bandages?
Yeah, man.
You good? Okay.
Come here, dude. Look at this.
Craft 5 of them? I'm assuming craft 5 of them, or...
Craft yep.
Max. Does that carry over into the actual game, or no?
Yeah, they carry over into the actual game, man. That's why I have you set it up like that, so you have an extra bandage right at the bat. Sometimes, if you want, like, a shit ton of bandages right off the bat, and you're trying to, like, real hard, a lot of the pros are, like, really good players of this game will literally just go into the game in their fucking underwear after they have taken off all of their clothes and turned it all into bandages.
Yo, I'm following you. Are you heading over to the...
No, I see a car down here in this alleyway. I'm hoping nobody else saw it, because we spawned right on top of it, so we're gonna head right into this alleyway. And even if we can't get the car, let's get some guns around the car. Do you see where I landed?
Yes, I'm right on you.
Nice, okay.
I got a helmet. Got a first aid kit.
Sounds good. Okay, dude, I have a, backpack. Come in here. There's some guns for you. Nice. I have a backpack for you and an AR. Backpack. Good backpack right there.
Okay.
Where the fuck was the AR? Oh, it's an AK. That's right. It's right here on this table.
Couch. We're close enough.
Table, couch, same shit. Anyways, additional helmets, additional backpack.
I got a helmet. I got a
backpack. Come here. Hey.
Converse.
Right here. Take this M9. M9's a solid pistol. You own a M9?
I will be buying a actual M1911.
Fucking noise. Yeah, well, the M1911 in this game actually sucks ass, so don't use that. It's a 7-shot piece of garbage.
Shotgun on the side?
I don't want it.
Alright, cool.
Not a fan.
I'll just pick up ammo then, because fuck people.
Yeah.
I do not.
Oh, wait, hang on. Gunshots? In the direction we're going in. Be careful, come across.
Alright. Should I whip out my AK or the M9? For long range.
Yeah, just keep the AK out, they're right here in this building. Don't move past me yet.
I'm just trying to peek out.
Go, come on. No fucking way.
Oh shit, he fucking killed me too.
How the fuck?
How the fuck did that guy kill me?
Did he fucking kill... did he just one-tap headshot us?
I had a fucking helmet on though.
I did too. I don't know what the fuck happened there. Jesus Christ.
One.
Oh my god. Fine.
You good with one more or no?
I'm good with one more, yeah. Because I don't know what the fuck that was, but that was fucking crazy.
Poor shit.
That guy fucking destroyed us. His double tap headshots were insanely quick.
That was bullshit.
That guy literally only died because he got like 3v1 from 3 different angles.
Yeah, it was because you and I died and some guy fucking came around him.
We accidentally ran into the professional guys. Fucking shit.
Yeah, bullshit. Fuck those guys. Dude, but realistically, this game is so fun, I'm gonna just continuously play this game.
That sounds good.
I mean, it enabled... So, if you haven't noticed, I'm not great at video games.
Okay.
And this game, solo queue, would probably be a pretty good fucking shit.
Are you going to get back on Rust? No, Joshua, probably not, man. Dude, I'm tired. It's like 3:24 in the morning. I don't usually run those all-night streams, but I do occasionally. What were you saying about the solo queue plastic?
I was saying, I think this game seems like one of those games that would be solo queued pretty easily.
Yeah, it's a fun. Solo queue is actually pretty interesting. I mean, duos kind of gets born to like the teamwork and sort of that sort of coordination. And don't even get me started. Like, if you have like a full 5-man group that knows what they're doing, it's actually really fun.
Really?
Oh, yeah, dude. Like, if you, there's fives as well, where you can have like 5-man groups against 5-man groups. And it can actually be pretty fucking cool. Like, you roll up like a fucking squadron, you know?
That sounds awesome.
It is actually really awesome. I usually, when I play H1Z1, I have people like play with me. Hey, what's up, Alex? I'll fuck you, dude. Don't worry. I just have like, I have people jump in with me because they want to play with me. So when I do H1 a lot, it's like fives.
Play with friends?
Yeah, fives with friends and viewers. So like I'll have like the viewers jump in and they'll come and play with us. And it's actually been really fun.
I did not know that was a thing.
Mostly just because when you get like a big group of people like that that actually know what they're doing, it's fucking, you could just like destroy and it's fucking awesome. Me, fucking square up, bitch. Come back here. Turn around. Fucking pussy. I fucking beat the shit out of you. You fuck. Take it.
No,
fucking
no.
Bitch.
Fuck this guy.
Oh yeah, we're gonna fucking beat the shit out of this guy. Yeah, fucking. Fuck. He's because he's black.
I mean. No.
Yes. That's why you chose him. You fucking racist. Jesus. Everyone from Texas. Fucking KKK.
Yeah, of course.
Of course. You want to own a gun and be a member of the KKK. Just fucking Texas dreams right there, boys.
You can say Indiana or Texas.
Indiana or Texas. Part of in certain parts of Ohio.
Ohio's pretty shitty, too. I spawned next to you. Let's...
Okay, let's go down to these campers. These 4v4 campers. Do you see them down here? In the trees? Outside of the, outside of the neighborhood?
No.
Follow me. Just follow me. Do you see me?
I see him. Okay,
we'll just...
campers over here.
You see anyone coming in behind me?
No.
This you?
I see a backpack going into the next place. I'm gonna... Nothing in this one.
Ooh. Fucking nice. You wanna see it?
Found a med kit. Beyond that, that's all I got.
You wanna see what I got?
Yeah.
Look at it.
Found a pistol at least. Oh, some pop tart! You shooting me?
Oh my fucking god, I didn't actually think I forgot that fucking friendly fire is on.
Pop tart!
Fuck. And I killed you. Delightful. Fucking retarded. Oh my god, hang on. Fucking shit.
God damn it.
What? Yeah. Fucking explosion. That was so fucking stupid.
Your team plays 71st.
Fucking so many push-ups. Oh, God.
How many teams go into one of those 2v2s or
2v2s? I'm pretty sure it's like somewhere, it starts off with like 100 people, so it's like 50 teams.
How did our team hit 71st?
I tried to show it to you and I thought you had a helmet on, so I just snapped onto your head and blew your fucking helmet off. I wanted to take off your helmet, but you didn't have a helmet on, therefore killing you instantly with my I found a crossbow and I wanted to show it to you.
Are those good?
Nah, they're not really that good, but it's kind of funny. They have a scope on them, so that's kind of useful, you know? They have, like, a scope on the crossbow, so...
They've got a scope, but they're also, silent.
Yeah, that's the one good thing about them, is they're really silent. So if you want to take out a guy, you can just... You can have, like, two guys with double crossbows. Just, like, take a shot at the same time at the same guy. You got to fucking hit him, I guess, and it'll kill him.
Nice.
Yeah. Okay. A lot of the same rules apply to this game as Rust. because a lot of this game was actually based around Rust. Really? And the survival mode actually has like base building and
no shit, really?
Yeah, like crafting and all that sort of shit.
I can see King of the Kill being more like,
it was a mod. Yeah, it was actually a mod that somebody made. Player Unknown, I'm pretty sure it was his name. He made a Battle Royale mod for this game, and fucking Daybreak was like, dude, fucking roll with it, and let's make an entirely separate game where it's entirely just like, it's just a game about fucking, wait, are you in a queue?
No.
Fuck.
Wait, yes, now I am.
Okay, now it's working. So they made a game entirely about Battle Royale, just dropping in with parachutes, fucking finding gear, and killing everybody. It's good shit.
It is actually very fun.
Yes, and once you get better at it and you get more used to it, you're gonna fucking love it even more.
I was gonna say, like, I don't know what gear is good or what, or how to, like, triple tap people or anything like that, but I'm gonna get better.
Yeah.
Beers.
I just noticed. You're an alcoholic. I mean, I didn't just notice that, but you are an alcoholic.
I'm not an alcoholic.
You're kind of an alcoholic.
I'm not.
You get shit-faced a whole lot. It's kind of an alcoholic thing.
I get shit-faced on nights I drink. I don't drink every night.
I guess that's kind of true.
I normally only drink on weekends.
Oh, thank you guys for tickling that like button.
Hey. Way to go, champ.
Way to go, champs.
Way to go.
Tickling champ. That like button like a fucking pro.
So, like I'm saying, I only drink on nights I go out and drink or on weekends. And tonight was a happy hour. The last happy hour I do with my friends for the entire year.
Your friends?
Yeah, I've got friends.
That's cool. What are those like? I'm just messing with you.
I don't really know.
Fucking shit. Okay, come on. Okay. Now, if you want to be really a fucking pro at this game, you got to get up on the helicopter. Like, that's the sign of a pro. Like a real pro.
What the fuck is a helicopter?
It's over up at the top part of the base. Oh, there you go. Look at that. This guy fucking... And then... You have to fucking moon the peasants that didn't actually manage to get up on top of the helicopter and let them know what they're missing out on.
Which is what
you Yo, what's up, Matt? Yo, Pop, did you want to trade for my Zombas tomorrow? I added you. How's three keys sound? I actually don't have any keys to trade. Sorry, man. I thought you meant more of like a stuff-for-stuff sort of trade. I usually don't trade in keys, by the way.
Yeah, because that requires buying shit.
And money. And effort.
I mean, broke-ass motherfuckers.
I'm a broke-ass motherfucker, Matt Street.
Yeah, pretty much. Alright, so where are we landing?
Things. Campers down here. Four in a row.
The four?
Yep. The four in a row. All lined up. Rub-a-tub-dub.
Well, I'm in square.
What?
I found a, four campers, like... Oh, shit. I didn't land near it.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Alright, I'm land. I know where you're at, though.
Oh, I was the first blood. Fucking nice.
You killed someone?
Yeah.
Nice. Alright, I'm running over to you.
And when you get first blood, you get, like, an extra, like, bonus XP kind of thing. Because you literally killed someone before anyone else on the server.
Nice.
Yeah. I had that honor today of destroying some fucking kid before anybody else could.
Yeah, fuck you, asshole.
Dude, I fucking got a gun and I saw him land and he just knew he was screwed. He stood there and he ran up to me and tried to punch me in the face and I blew his head off.
Oh my god.
Fucking brutality.
Alright, I'm landing next to you. Alright, I mean, I'm coming next to you.
Nice.
126 people remain. 125 people remain.
Do you have a gun yet?
No.
Shit.
Landed in the middle of the road, and I said...
Landed in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, exactly. So I was landing in the middle of a... And then you said, no, four in a row. And I was like, Well, fuck that shit. So I pulled back, and I'm coming up on here. Is this place safe?
Yeah, it's pretty safe. I killed everybody. We're good.
Cool.
There's no loot. Only things over here. I have a gun for you. Some shit. Come get it.
I'm coming. M9.
Yep. Let's see that frostbite. Well, I'll show you the frostbite again, Alex, when I can freaking find it. Oh, that's right. He did 10 damage to me when he punched me in the fucking face. Yeah, right? Like, what a dick. I'm so certain these are stone nodes, dude, like, for when you're playing survival mode. You know?
Yeah, I can imagine, actually. Yeah, that looks...
Anyway, so, we're actually pretty fucking inside the zone, but we're gonna head south. There should be a shopping center down the road this way.
I'm following you.
Sounds good, man. Southwestish, or south... Yeah, southwestish.
So, again, I only have a 1911...
Yes, that's kind of a shitty gun. I apologize. It's the only thing other than this M9 that I found here. Actually, wait, hang on. I have 1911 ammo on me. Take that ammo. I dropped it on the ground right here.
Alright, keep running. I'll pick it up. I don't want to be in the exact same spot as you.
Sounds good. What's up, Alex? How you doing, man?
How are you doing, Alex?
Did you give plastic bag helmet?
No, I haven't been able to trade it yet, so I'll see what happens.
So I associated my Amazon Prime to my account.
With your Twitch account?
Yes.
Nice. Now you have Twitch Prime, and then you should see like the little claim icon on the like the left side of the screen. And you just have to hit claim items, and oh shit, there's a fucking car right there.
Good or bad?
Good, cause it didn't look like it see us. It didn't look like it they saw us, but bad as in. It seems like, yeah, someone else has a car, and we also... Okay, so this... See how slow this one's flying? It's got the blinking light. That means it's got a crate to drop, pretty much.
Alright, I see it's...
There's the crate.
Yeah, is that... Should we run for it?
Why are you so far away from me, dude?
I want to stay away from you.
You want to stay close to me.
Really?
Yeah.
The thing is, though, somebody gets a drop on us. Very quickly.
Yeah, well, I mean, if somebody gets the fucking drop on us, then it's over anyways, because pretty much once your teammate dies anyways, it's pretty much over. It's GG.
Okay.
Just because, I mean, there's been cases when I've gotten, like, super close, and there's been cases where I've won. Like, okay, so let's put it this way. One time I won a, actually we can see the frostbite skin right here. Anyways, I won a five-man, King of the Hill thing by myself.
Okay.
Like, against a group of three. Okay, come on. Over here.
Anything over here?
Yes, there's an M9 underneath this desk you can grab. I found an AR, but no ammo for it. Looks like they left all the M9s, though, which is fucking awesome of them, because it's pretty much going to be our main gun for a little bit now, because, I mean... Not like we have much else.
I have an MI, got a fucking bandana.
Oh shit. There is a nice little tasty loot bag over here. Oh nice, I can shred his pants.
We're gonna go into the pharmaceuticals.
Yeah, start shredding up all these backpacks as well, or just shred shit that you find. Make a bunch of extra bandages, you're gonna need them. Looks like they had a nice little firefight over here. Ooh, a Magnum. Oh, fuck. Damn. They're stealthy shoes, dude. It says it in the name. Pretty sure they just make your steps quieter. They were what you spawn with, but Converse make you run faster.
Okay.
I'm not even sure what fucking work boots do. I don't know. Whatever the fuck work boots do, I guess. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here, dude. Maybe. Who knows? Well, I don't have an extra one. I didn't see any helmet in the rest of this area, so you may be out of luck, friend.
Figure it out sooner or later.
I did see a Magnum right there. Go for that.
Magnum's good.
Good against cars. They're good against cars.
I've got a shotgun, a Magnum, and a bow.
Sounds pretty good. I've got an AR with no ammo, an M9 with about 15 rounds. We hear gunshots coming from this hill. Come on, dude, run with me.
Alright, I'm coming. I saw a car.
Oh, what the fucking shit?
No!
But all the fucking explosions decided to land around me.
There's two cars coming. Are you in combat?
Nope, but they are.
Alright, cool. How far does the bow shoot?
Hey, watch out. Pretty damn far, actually. Oh, shit. Oh, that'd be why. The fucking crate's right there, dude.
Oh, shit. Where the fuck is a napalm strike happening behind us?
We're gonna run up and see if we can yoink this guy's fucking car.
Alright.
Plus, there's a four-wheeler off to the left that I see that we can grab, even if the fucking other thing doesn't turn out.
Let's just be safe.
Oh shit, looks like somebody hopped on it. Fucking nailed him.
Why the fuck can't I shoot my gun?
Did you forget to reload?
Fuck the bow! I have to use a pistol. I don't know why it's not loading. What's going on? Where? I see him.
Okay, I'm gonna spread off to the left. You keep on his attention to the right. You shooting at him? Remember, there's bullet drops, so you have to aim up a bit.
He's running away. There's a car, though. Shit, behind me. Behind us. Up the hill.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, I see him. Pushing up on him. What the fuck? Stop fucking shooting at me. God damn it. Goddamn second. We can't get a fucking... No. Fucking Figgle Wiggle nailed me from behind.
Are you dead?
Yeah, I'm dead.
Okay. Alright, I'm running.
Okay, well, that was a really bad fucking round.
God damn.
That was a terrible round. We got fucking stuck out in the middle of nowhere after both cars disappeared on us as we were getting close to them with no guns.
Man, no fuck. Fuck you, Figgle Wiggle. You're a piece of shit.
Did he kill you?
I bled out because of Figgle Wiggle.
Damn, dude. Fucking shit, there was like 8 groups all around us, and we pissed off the wrong amount of people.
Yep.
Fuck. Okay, well, that's a great end to a great session of H1Z1 getting the kill. We are going to do some more later, but for right now, thank you guys so much for hanging out, and thank you guys for that love. I love you guys, and I couldn't do what I do without you, and you guys make this fucking awesome, even though my fucking right eye is fucking, like fucking shit. It's like fucking bloodshot red. I don't know. I got some... Yeah.
We all know that.
Oh, yeah. It's fucking awesome. Took that load to my eyeballs. Anyways, guys, I'll see you guys later, and peace out.